next song comes from one of my favorite albums that we recorded. The album's called Captain Fantastic and the Brown-Nosed Cowboy. And the reason I love the song so much is because they tell the story about how Bernie and I struggled to make it as songwriters, all the disappointments we came across, all the doors that were slammed in our faces, and how we kept going and kept going, and finally, in the end, succeeded. This song is one of my favorite songs that I've ever written with Bernie, and it's called Someone Saved My Life Tonight. When I think of those eastern lights, muggy nights, the curtains drawn in the little room downstairs. In Madonna, love, you really should have been there, sailing like a princess perched in her electric chair. There's one of you that I don't hear you.
Away. Robin.